Barnsley's caretaker management team demanded a response after the 5-1 mauling at Crawley last weekend, and that's what they got. Ruin Nyatanga's header certainly set them on their way, although the goal that wrapped up three valuable points was a moment to forget for Crewe keeper Paul Rachubka on his debut, with a punch into his own net, it ultimately proved to be a knockout blow.